वेलकम टू जेपी स्टडीज। सिमिलर टू ऑल अदर प्लैनेट्स इन अवर सोलर सिस्टम, अर्थ रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स ओन एक्सिस एंड गोज अराउंड द सन इन ए डेफिनेट ऑर्बिट। द ऑर्बिट इज द पाथ ऑफ द अर्थ अराउंड द सन। दिस ऑर्बिट इज ऑन ए यूनिफॉर्म प्लेन विच इज कॉल्ड द प्लेन ऑफ द ऑर्बिट। Look at these pictures of the Earth, Sun and the orbit. Which one do you think is the correct picture? The Earth orbit is a scaled oval path. As the Sun is in the middle and 1.4 cm on one side and 1.5 cm on the other side. The farthest point of the Earth from the Sun is 152 million kilometers. It's called aphelion. And the closest is 147 million kilometers. It's called perihelion. We have day and night because the earth rotates. It spins on its axis, which is an imaginary line passing through the north and south pole. It takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. We call this a day. At any time, half of the earth faces the sun. This part has day. The other half has night. Earth travels around the sun at a speed of 107,200 km per hour. At this speed, it takes 365 1/4 days to complete one revolution. We call this a year.